Hi, so we're here in Jungle Kingdom today and I'm here with the meerkats. Although we're not here to see the meerkats today, we are here to see a completely different collection of animals and somewhat better behaved than these guys. So if you'd like to follow me, we'll go and catch up with them. So this is the Lockdown Zoo. This is an art installation donated to us by the lovely artist Julie Thomas from Malvern. And she built all these during lockdown with her grandson via Zoom. They're all made of beads and buttons and all sorts of wonderful things. There are a huge amount of animals, from snakes to lizards to birds. This is George, he's a giraffe. And this was the very first one that Julie made with her grandson. So this is where Lockdown Zoo started. This is Julie's interpretation of one of the anteaters. If you've been to Longleat before, you will have met Benito and Moroni. This is the aardvark, along with the aardvark baby. As a fellow crafter, this absolutely amazes me. I can't even imagine how long this would have taken Julie to make, but something really, really positive that came out of lockdown. So next time you come and visit us, check it out. It's at the entrance to Jungle Kingdom.